This is Radio 1's Essential Mix. My name's Pete Tong, here to introduce another of the world's leading DJ talents, this time South Coast guru and Renaissance man himself. Stand by for John Digweed. Essential Mix tonight on Radio 1 with John Digweed.
We'll be right back. love someone, it's not easy to change. There's something strange, and I don't want to be the one to hurt you. I don't want to be the one to make you feel wrong. I don't want to be the one to make you feel like you gotta keep holding on. Don't letting go the ties that bind.
John Digweed on tonight's Essential Mix.
Bye. Americans are feared dead after an RAF bomber plunged into Lake Ontario while taking part in a Canadian air show. The Nimrod came from RAF Kinloss in Scotland and appeared to slow to a stop and then crash into the water. A search of the area for the Seven Britons is going on, but no survivors have been found. Frank Bruno is the toast of the boxing world this morning. He's beaten Oliver McCall to take the WBC World Heavyweight title. He won on a unanimous points victory after the fight went the full 12 rounds. NATO ambassadors are meeting in Brussels to agree a new ultimatum for the Bosnian Serbs. Remove all threats to UN safe areas in 72 hours or face more airstrikes is the likely outcome. Staffordshire police are hunting a gang of youths who beat a teenager to death. 19-year-old Michael Duher from Walsall was attacked with an iron bar in the village of Chase Terrace. Greenpeace activists arrested during protests near the site of proposed nuclear tests by the French in the South Pacific have been released. Two of their ships are still being towed away from the Mururoa Atoll. And the farmer whose muck spreader caused chaos for thousands of rail passengers after it crashed onto the main West Coast rail line has apologised for the incident. He may now have to foot part of the compensation claims, which could run into thousands of pounds. Radio 1 Newsbeat. I'm Nicky Schiller.
Radio 1. More music.
Going to the 1FM, the right station. Come on! You're in tune to 1FM, the right station. Come on! You're in tune to 1FM, the right station. Come on!
Essential Mix tonight on Radio 1 with John Digweed.
I've seen what happens when you throw a stone into a pond. The ripples just get bigger. They go and they go till they come to where you stand. The way you throw those stones in surprise that the wave hasn't swept you clean away. You string me along with a look and a smile. But this fish ain't biting tonight.
listening to tonight's Essential Mix with John Digweed.
yet. I don't know why. For we can be like children, pushing through the crowd. Why question what we're here for?
Essential Mix tonight on Radio 1 with John Digweed. You're listening to The Essential Mix on Radio 1, bringing to a close another banging session tonight. Many thanks to John Digweed and a fat box of tunes. Do catch him at a club near you soon. Now listen, a full list of the tracks featured during the last couple of hours will be appearing in Update magazine this coming week. The next edition of Mix Mag and out there on our site on the BBC homepages on the internet for you extra special train spotters. Next week's Essential Mix will be hosted by the man himself, Jose Padilla from the Café Del Mar in Ibiza. That will be really special. You have yourself a great weekend. What's left of it from me, Pete Tong. I'll be back on your radio this coming Friday at 7. Tonight's show, The Essential Mix, is a West End production.